Juan, Archuleta. Talk to us a little bit about your fight on Saturday night.
What's that?
Talk to us a little bit about your fight Saturday night.
Yeah, fighting Henry Corrales Saturday night. Super excited. We both bring chaos to the cage and excited to get after it.
And last year you had an exciting match at the front. What can we expect for you this year?
This year is going to be the same type of fight, going out there and fighting for my life, pretty much, and going out there and putting on a performance for the fans. That's going to be 15 minutes of chaos.
Yeah. And talk to us a little bit about your opponent. We have seen him last year, too. He got a big upset over Aaron Pico. Talk to us a little bit about your opponent. Have you scouted him a little bit?
Yeah, Henry Corrales, I've known him for a while now, about since I started in the sport. He's been the champion through King of the Cage and some of the local scenes here and knocking out some of my teammates and beating some of my teammates. So I'm super excited to go out there and try to avenge some losses for my team.
And I see you have all these diamonds on. If you win Saturday night, man, where would you go by?
Happy Jeweler, man. They take care of me. Look at this. Yeah. Got the Cuban link with the Gucci link. Got the Rolex all iced out. Got right here some more ice. My beard's getting caught in it.
But you need to add a diamond ring or something.
Got the red bottoms on here, you know. You gotta dress to impress, you know. There's a responsibility of being a champ, so you gotta make sure you carry yourself like one.
And after this, what's on your bucket list next after this?
After this, I'm going to Spain. Gonna be doing some seminars and expanding the MMA realm out there in Spain and keep building it up. So hopefully one day I can go out there and fight.
Talk a little bit about that expanding the realm. And I know it's some markets that are bigger than others. Talk to a little bit about getting the little markets more exposure. And, you know.
Yeah, trying to get the MMA market up high in Spain. Right now they're a little conservative, but you know, the more I win, the more recognition it brings. And so I just got to keep winning, keep performing, keep carrying the Spanish name strong. And hopefully one day Bellator will be out there where I can defend my belt.
Yeah. And if the fans want to keep up with you, where can they follow you out on social media?
Reach out to me, JRChMMA. Anyone that wants to get in contact, let me know. Shoot me in the DM. Let's get it.
All right. Thank you so much,
right on, champ. Thanks, dude.